group of 10 policemen were in transit on motorcycles to provide security for workers building a road in Dantewada district when rebels set off landmines. The militants then fired on the police convoy. According to a police superintendent, the Maoists walked away with the AK-47s of the dead policemen. 7 policemen were killed, and 2 others were injured.